The Finnish flags are flying for this young lady. It's been an amazing week. It is, of course, the 2009 ladies champion, Laura Lepisto from Finland. This should go down a treat here. It's a ballad from a Finnish movie. Super. Well, all three of the Finnish ladies are real superstars here. Everywhere you go, there's one of them on a poster. Some of the posters have got all three of them on. Of course, I'm talking about Laura, Susanna, and Kira. And what an achievement for the Finnish Federation with all three girls finishing inside the top five. Their target going into this championships was to come away with two medals, and they've done it. Just 20 years of age, a second European championships. Remember, she was third last year. So what an achievement for Laura. Second at Finnish Nationals this year. In fact, it was Kira who won there, and she's the one that finished the bottom out of the three here. On the other hand, there's going to be something completely different. Everything she does is effortless. Cuts a beautiful picture out there on the ice, and what a week she's had. 20-year-old Laura Lepisto, ladies champion. Very, very well done. Not easy to go out there with all the expectation and the pressure. But she handled it really, really well. Certainly a week she won't forget in a hurry.